Cirrhosis of liver basically is a end stage liver disease wherein the normal liver cells, we call it as hepatic cells or hepatic parenchyma, is replaced by the scar tissue, in medical terms fibrosis. And also there is a liver cell necrosis or death of the liver cells called as hepatic necrosis. So the combination of two leads to loss of liver function, ultimately leading to liver failure.